did, you know? The first CNC machine was developed in the 1940s. It was created by John T. Parsons of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, or MIT. It was created to make helicopter rotor blades for the U.S. Air Force. In 1952, Parsons patents the NC machine. And in 1958, the first CNC machine tool is developed by Kearney and Trekker Corporation. This 1958 CNC machine uses computers to control the movement of the machine tool rather than punch tapes or other mechanical means.